Hi everyone, Mitch from SportsChatPlace.com, and it is Wednesday, June the 12th, 2019, here with your free dog of the day pick. Of course, we've got free picks every single game, every single day at SportsChatPlace.com. Looking for our best bets? You can always find those over at SportsChatExperts.com. The number one question I get asked, Mitch, what game do you like the most today? Those are the ones that are over at SportsChatExperts.com. Then I get other comments. Oh, your dog of the day lost. I love the dog of the day. I love doing the dog of the day, but the dog of the day is not one of my best bets. My best bets are always over at Sports Chat Experts. But any event, if you're looking for more free picks, you can get those over on our live show. Happens every day just before 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Of course, all you have to do is subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm pointing here because that's where it says subscribe to our YouTube channel. And then once you get to the YouTube channel and subscribe, there's a bell that's in the upper area up here in the upper right-hand corner. You click on that, and this way you get notifications. You get notified every time I go live. Of course, if you miss the live show, you'll get notified that I did go live. You know, you can just go right over there and grab your free picks. But in any event, let's get to today's free dog of the day pick. In this one, we head to San Francisco where the Giants are taking on the Padres. We've got Lucchese on the mound for the Padres, Anderson on the mound for the Giants. And I'll tell you, Lucchese is a guy that we liked a lot last year. He throws a lot of strikeouts, but I'll tell you one thing, he's been getting hit this year. And the Giants, who one of those teams, they never really win a lot of big games. They never win a lot of lopsided games. Kind of peck away at and, find a way to make things happen. I think Lucchese leaves that door open. I'm going to take the San Francisco Giants here. I'm going to call them my dog of the day. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow.